NDTV spoke to 91-year-old Sohanlal Tandon and his wife, 92-year-old Prakash Tandon, who came to get vaccinated in a private hospital. Mr. Tandon is an ex-Air Force pilot and served there for 31 years. He suffers from a chest illness and his wife is a patient of hypertension and diabetes.
Sir, how difficult was the entire period of the pandemic for you, considering, you know, you suffer from chest issues, your wife has diabetes, so, and especially your age, with respect to that, how difficult was the last 1 year for you both?
It has been fairly difficult, but we were able to manage it. With our background from the Air Force, we are disciplined. We followed the main thing of isolating ourselves at home. During the last 1 year, I don't think we went out unless we, once I had to go to the doctor because I cut my hand in my hobby. Otherwise, we mainly stayed at home for the full 1 year. And we didn't suffer anything. As it is, because of our age, we are not very active. So we didn't feel very bad. Of course, we were feeling that we should be allowed to move out a little. We felt that we are missing that.
How will the experience of getting vaccinated change things for you? Will it make you feel more reassured psychologically? Will it make your family members feel more safe? How is that going to change things for you?
Yes, I am sure we'll feel much safer and protected from infection. But we are going to follow the restrictions like wearing a mask and keeping distance till the entire population, maybe at least 40% or 60%, is vaccinated.
So what would be your message to all those other people who are around your age but might be feeling hesitant or they are unable to gather the courage to come to a vaccination site? What would be your message to all those people?
I personally feel we have been waiting for this vaccine to come. Doctors have been working very hard to produce something to protect the countries and protect the masses. Now the vaccine is available, I'll request everybody to come forward and get themselves vaccinated. There's nothing dangerous, no harm at all. We are happy that we are getting this vaccination. Please come forward and get yourself vaccinated.